last Friday night while I was lying in bed. Walking in the streets with another man, wouldn't even know my bed. Nowhere in the street, baby, nowhere in the street, baby, lay around the shack till the bed rings of black.
Rolling.
There's a cabin in the pines in the hills of Carolina, and a blue-eyed girl is waiting there for me. I'll be going back someday, and from her I'll never stray, and the cabin in the hills of Carolina. In the shadow of a pine, and a blue-eyed girl way down in Carolina. Someday she'll be my wife and live a happy life in a cabin in the hills of in the hills of Carolina. For the cabin in the shadow of the pine, and the blue-eyed girl way down in Carolina. Someday she'll be my wife and we'll live a happy life in the cabin in the hills of Carolina.
From the green old firing mountains to icebound Labrador. Oh, she's a mighty tall and handsome, known quite well by all. She's the modern combination known as the Wabash Cannonball. Now listen to the jingle on the land and the road as she glides along the woodland to the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear that lonesome hobo squall as she travels through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Daddy Claxton, may your name forever stand and always be remembered in our course throughout our land. Hardly races over and the curtains round you fall, they'll carry you home to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. Now listen to the jingle on the land roar as she glides along the woodland to the hills and by the shore. Hear that mighty rush of the Indian, hear that lonesome hubbub call. He travels through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. As she pulled into the station, you could hear all the people saying, there's that gal from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down to Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Now listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar as she glides along the woodland through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear that lonesome hobo squall. He traveled to the jungles on the Wabash Cannonball.
Heavy burden on the ship, for in the end we all can rest dust and clay. What matters then, the scars of life we bear, and the chewing never touches there.
There's a cold wind blowing in this country, there's a cold wind blowing in this land. As it breezes, touch my face and chill my heart.
In a world that's filled with or fear, I'll inherit a home called heaven where I'll see. No young ones crying, no old ones dying, in a land free from all disease. Here alone.
with a broken heart. Oh, darling, can't you come back home? In this pain, in my broken
I got one. came to her own father's door. Oh, father, she cried. Come down and open the door. For the child in my arms will perish and die from the winds that blow across the wild moor. But the old man was deaf to her cries. Not a sound of her voice did he hear. For the watchdogs did howl and the village bell toll, and the winds blew across the wild moor. Oh, how the old man must have felt when he came to the door the next morn. There he found Mary dead, but the child still alive, held close in his dead mother's arms. Now the villagers point out the spots, and the willows droop over the door where poor Mary died, once a sweet village bride, from the winds that blow across the wild moor. From the winds that blow across the wild
Thank you. one's head is on fire, and one's half on the thinking of a winter dead and gone. I should leave from here tomorrow.
Of ages. At hand. Maybe I'm as depressed as all of the rest, but I'm doing the best that I can. And I'm preaching repentance. Yeah, they're passing down sentence before my defense can reply. And I'm struck from their list of those who are blessed with a ticket to heaven on high. As I'm a hobo on the freight train to heaven, and I ain't got a ticket, I'm just stealing a ride. I'm not welcome aboard the train to the the Lord, but I'll bet he'll be glad that I tried. Well, I doubled all dare him, show me just where. The proof is that I've gone astray. Well, all the while, those I've sown and the women I've known, I've looked at the most heavenly way. And I've harbored affection for a wondrous selection of things of which I'm not ashamed. So when the Gabriel cuts loose, I just hop at the boost and I'll ride that glory-bound train. 'Cause I'm a hobo on the freight train for heaven, and I ain't got a ticket. I'm just feeling a ride. I'm not welcome aboard the train to the Lord, but I'll bet he'll be glad that I tried. I'm just stealing a ride. I'm not welcome aboard the train to the Lord, but I'll bet he'll be glad that I tried. On the west side of the hill, there's a little patch of glory surrounded by a picket fence shaded by an old oak tree. That's where Grandpa and Grandma and Mom and Dad are resting. That's where they lay my body when I've done my earthly deed. The tall pines are gone that overlooks the valley, but that old oak tree I played on as a lad is standing still. There's a tumble-down shack that Grandpa built for Grandma near that little patch of glory on the west side of the hill. Listen, if you will, wanna tell my story of the little patch of glory on the west side of the hill. There's a little country church house on the banks of a bubbling stream that winds along the hill. It was there on Sunday morning we gathered and we listened to the stories of our Savior and his love which never fails. Listen if you will, while I tell my story of a little patch of glory on the west side of the hill. In my childhood, we gathered on the hillside to tend the little graveyard and trim the pretty flowers. The memories of my loved ones remain and always will near that little patch of glory on the west side of the hill. Picture if you will, on the west side of the hill, that little patch of glory neath the pine. Just close your eyes and listen while I tell my story of the little patch of glory and the loved ones left behind. Listen if you will while I tell my story of the little patch of glory on the west side of the hill.
There's a game that she's wanted me to play, and I don't know if my heart can stand the strain, 'cause I've played her game before. I can't think when she looks at me that way. There's a voice deep inside that wants to say, why not throw resistance to the wind? Let the game begin.
Help
me, I'm falling again. I know just where the song road ends. Her love is like a drowning pool. I feel like such a fool, cause I'm ready to jump in. Falling again. Just the sound of her calling up my name, just one touch, and my heart goes up in flames, burning all defenses down. If I could teach my senses to say no, maybe then I could let her memory go. But I know the sweetness of her kiss is too much to resist. Help me, I'm falling again. I know just where the soul's rolling. Her love is like a magic spell, I wet you with so well, a game that I can't win. Falling again. Hurting will it take, you would think I would learn from my mistakes, but I guess I'm not so wise. Going down, feel the quicksand beneath my feet, sinking fast. No return and no retreat, no way out. Once you've fallen in, I'm right back where I've been. Help me, I'm falling again. I know just where the soul road ends. Love taking hold, I'm losing all control. I might as well jump in, falling again.
Just say. hills of gray to mark the end of 7 years, the ending of my way. Something wrong as you walk out the door. Honey, you don't love me anymore. You don't love me anymore. You threw the love we had right out the door. You made me feel the loneliness I'd never felt before. Honey, you don't love me anymore. And the way you're treating me is so unkind. But you know I won't fall for that. I've heard that line before. Darling, you don't love me anymore. You don't love me anymore. You threw the love we had right out the door. You made me feel the loneliness I'd never felt before. Honey, you don't love me anymore. And I just can't believe you hurt me so. But one day I'll get over you and give up the score. Honey, I won't love you anymore. You don't love me anymore. You threw the love we had right out the door. You made me feel the loneliness I'd never felt before. Honey, you don't love me anymore. 'Cause honey, you don't love me anymore.
Had a dream the other night and everything was still. Thought I saw the Georgia Bell coming down the hill.
Miami, Georgia, in one night of stand. Miami, Georgia, where will I go? Miami, Georgia, one night a stand. Miami, Georgia, where my life away.
Going to Atlanta just to look around. Things don't suit me if I can move down.
Going to Georgia, going to stay. Going to Georgia, where I'm going.